In terms of the multidisciplinary collaboration to make as accurate diagnosis as possible, it involves a discussion between the pulmonologist who provides the clinical background, the thoracic radiologist who can provide the fine detailed analysis of the chest HRCT, and in those cases that need a surgical lung biopsy, the pathologist will weigh in with the pathologic features. It takes a group discussion between all three disciplines and others that might be present there, sometimes a rheumatologist as well, to make as accurate diagnosis as possible. There have been studies looking at the impact and influence of multidisciplinary team discussions, and what has been seen in a number of studies is that at expert centers who run these studies, frequently the diagnosis is changed to one of IPF or changed from one of IPF to another disease condition. So even though it seems self-serving from someone who works at one of these centers, we do encourage all patients to be seen at least once at an ILD specialty center to make sure that the appropriate diagnosis has been made.